Good evening. Scott Pipper here with Hoopa Kink Harris News. Latest reports, there's a freak of nature hurricane actually is headed towards Ireland.
Get the hell out of there.
So, with more on that, here's our correspondent, Mr. MBB333. Let's have it.
20 Mountain Time, 2017. Climate chaos continues to sweep planet Earth. We're going to touch on a few of the observations here in this video, starting with Hurricane Ophelia. Set to hit the Irish shores probably within 12 hours. Could be what they're calling a high-impact event. They have issued a red alert warning. Coastal flooding is possible. Down trees are expected with down power lines, power outages, damage to buildings and homes. I think this is going to be a big wind event, possibly associated with some storm surge. If you look at the coastline of southern Ireland, it kind of reminds you of the New Orleans area of Louisiana. And they do not deal well with storm surge, especially associated with hurricanes. So we'll see how that turns out. As you can see here, the storm is expected to make landfall within the next 12 hours. And the isobars are very tight. When they're tight like that, that are these lines right here. They're called isobars. That is high wind. So definitely a high impact event could very well be possible. It's at 965 millibars when it makes landfall. That is very low. That is in category 1 hurricane status, which is unprecedented for that area. That part of Earth doesn't see hurricanes. That's not the tropics. So kind of a big deal. They've got the military on high alert. They've got flights canceled. Schools are closed. The defense minister has said that they've never really seen anything like this. I think there was a hurricane up there maybe 50 years ago. Hurricane Debbie, I think. But here it is right now. You can see it's accelerating towards Ireland. Should be there, like I said, within the next 12 hours. It's not very well organized, but you got to keep in mind, too, it's pushing the 50-degree north latitude. I mean, these waters are probably 70 degrees. It's just an anomaly, really, that it's even still looking like a hurricane. But it is. So, it's expected to make landfall early tomorrow. Look for high winds. Looking at the... I've confirmed this on 3 separate sites. They're showing 10-meter waves. That's 30 feet on the southern shores of Ireland. So, expect some storm surge. Expect high winds. Gusts of over 90.
Okay, thank you. You heard him, folks. If you're in Ireland, it looks pretty grim. So, batten down the hatches. Love y'all, and have a wonderful evening.